Hi, welcome to today's video. I will show you how I will change the turbo inlet pipe. Still, it will need some cutting all the pipe. I think about 3 or 4 centimeters. Because it won't fit all the way down to the. Cut at about 1.5 centimeter of this metal sheet, and we'll see how it works.